Hey guys, Kashuk Breeder here. We're going to be playing another episode of this. Yeah, we're going to be fighting a boss, I think, right now. Isn't that quirky?
I'll smash you to pieces!
All talk, no action.
You know what they say? The more the merrier! You know what they say? The more the merrier! You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier.
Did you know that? I didn't.
I think you can use that light bar to make it up for
you. You asked.
We did ask
you
for
it. They say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they say, the more the merrier. You know what they
hold, the ultimate power.
I won't forget this.
The more the merrier. Guys, do you understand that?
I have no past. What do you mean by that, Doctor?
A minute and 14 seconds. That's pretty cool. Press B. And move to the left slightly. That seems a bit strange. I hope I'm not going there. You just have to do a neutral arc mission. Unless neutral's not an option. Gotta make sure.
Shadow, don't you read?
There's an emerald somewhere aboard the Ark.
Adventure 2 time.
What just happened?
We need to make sure we have this set. Can't get that. That's okay.
This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't. Something tells me that I don't want to touch that green energy fluid.
I need that.
Is this the Ark's power plant?
Okay.
I need 5 keys to open this door.
Okay, wait. 0 rings, I'm sure we could get one. Maybe not.
Sonic, now I remember. That day, we fought here aboard the Ark.
We'll also fit in one more level just for the hell of it. Also, because I'm starting to get into it and it's fun. And I don't want to go upload the 4 videos from like 2 weeks ago.
Maria!
Yeah, I know, she dead. 50 years ago. Cool. Got sucked out in the space. Or sorry, suffocated in the Ark.
Maria.
You got thrown out in the space shuttle. What? What? No. Well, this was all for nothing.
I can feel them. They're everywhere.
Well, looks like we've reached the climax of this little game. Time to make the big boss man responsible for this invasion. Step up and play.
So yeah, we're gonna have another couple weeks of this because I screwed up and I'm not redoing all that right now. Because college time. Those blue spark animations there. We really want.
Shadow, let your methods somehow detect our comet's presence. Activate the shields and keep the comet safe from attacks.
No, 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 no.
Not here.
Okay, they'll just.
Now or never. Shadow, move! Alien! Shadow, try going up! That weird alien weapon can suck up rings, items, and even small enemies.
Huh?
It looks like it works just by holding in the B button. Give it a try, Shadow.
Yeah. Activate the shield and keep the comet safe from attacks.
See what they brought. Well, you can probably jump down between these walls and perform the triangle jump.
That was gonna be a problem for me if I somehow screwed that up.
It's the black creatures. Time to have a little fun.
Progress.
Yo, try going down here. Yahoo! You know what they say. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Watch your step. Take a look below. It's dangerous up ahead. Watch your back.
I can launch bombs now.
Don't touch that switch. That'll seal off the path we need to follow. Try sucking up those mines with a vacuum.
Wait, why the hell did I- oh, okay, I just wasted my time doing that. I see, I'm just stupid.
I think we might be able to pull something out of this different colored wall. Is there any way we can shut down the lasers that are defending the exit?
That's gonna be a nice and fast speedrun, but I seem to have been wrong.
This wall is a different color than the others. That's kind of weird.
Holy crap. Grab the picture and shake it behind.
Ugh.
ultimate power.
Just have to follow him. Great, like we needed another drop. Still Cold Shadow?
Don't you just run away from our problems.
What is it, Shadow? Is there a shield in the way? It must be linked to a switch somewhere back along the way.
That's what we're worried about.
So, we meet at last, Black Doom. You're the one responsible for all this villainy.
So yeah, that's gonna be it. We're gonna have another week of episodes. I guess, yeah, have a great one, and bye.